Shoot to me. We don't see you, don't read. myself suffocating. Does the pain weigh out the pride? And you look for a place to hide. Did someone
Problem is all inside your head, she said to me. The answer is easy if you take it logically. I'd like to help you in your struggle to be free. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. She said it's really not my habit to intrude. Furthermore, I hope my meaning won't be lost or misconstrued. But I'll repeat myself at the risk of being crude. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover. 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. Just get yourself free. Or hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack. Make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy. You just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus. You don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. She said it grieves me so to see you in such pain. I wish there was something I could do to make you smile again. I said, I appreciate that. And would you please explain about the 50 ways? She said, why don't we both just sleep on it tonight? And I believe in the morning you begin to see the light. And then she kissed me, and I realized she probably was right. There must be 50 ways to leave your lover, 50 ways to leave your lover. You just slip out the back, Jack, make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy, just get yourself free. Or you hop on the bus, Gus, you don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free. Slip out the back, Jack, make a new plan, Stan. You don't need to be coy, Roy, you just listen to me. Hop on the bus, Gus, you don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key, Lee, and get yourself free.
Lay down your arms.
to live and let die. And you can't get another try. Something inside this heart has died. You're in ruins.
Gallows outside my cell, and I've got 25 minutes to go, and the whole town's waiting just to hear me yell. I got 24 minutes to go. Well, they gave me some beans for my last meal with 23 minutes to go. Nobody asked me how I feel. I got 22 minutes to go. Well, I sent for the governor and the whole darn bunch with 21 minutes to go. And I called up the mayor, but he's out to lunch. I got 20 more minutes to go. Then the sheriff said, boy, I'm gonna watch you die with 19 minutes to go. So I laughed in his face and I spit in his eye with 18 minutes to go. Now here comes a preacher for to save my soul with 13 minutes to go. And he's talking about burning, but I'm so cold. 12 more minutes to go. Well, they're testing the trap and it chills my spine. 11 more minutes to go. And the trap and the rope, all they work just fine. 10 more minutes to go. Well, I'm waiting for the pardon that'll set me free with 9 more minutes to go. But this ain't the movies, so forget about me. 8 more minutes to go. With my feet on the trap and my head in the noose, 5 more minutes to go. Won't somebody come and cut me loose? 7 more minutes to go. I can see the mountains, I can see the sky, but 3 more minutes to go. And it's too darn pretty for a man to wanna die with 2 more minutes to go. I can see the buzzards, I can hear the crows, 1 more minute to go. And now I'm swinging and here I go. Thank you very much. I want to do another song here featuring the harmonica, and then I want to get the stool there and sit down and do some slow ballad type songs that we wanted to do for this album and especially for you. What did I do with my list over there? My idiot sheet. Throw it in the floor, didn't it? How you doing, Shirley? We'll be right back.
Yeah.